Well, you know, we have a structural problem. We have an unsustainable debt position, and we're trying to cure it. Once it's cured, we have renewed access to capital markets. But at this point in time, it is what it is. This is where we are. We do have access to the what we call the official sector. We continue to have access to the IFI, the multilateral agencies, the World Bank, the Caribbean Bank, the IDB, others go on. We have a strong bilateral program with the U.S. and Venezuela. So we do have access to financing. It's just commercial financing is a difficulty right now. And commercial financing is quite expensive.